Please rise for a brief moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, New Brighton. Today is Monday, September 25th. There will be a meeting in the Little Theater for any student interested in joining the swim team on September 26th. There will be a meeting for any boy interested in playing basketball on Wednesday, October 4th in the Little Theater with Mr. Barlamas. Attention students that signed up to take the ASVAB. This is a reminder that the ASVAB test will take place on Thursday, September 28th at 7:33 a.m. in the Little Theater. Please make sure to quickly check into homeroom and then report to the Little Theater. Any senior interested in possibly attending CCBC after graduation is also welcome to attend the CCBC and for the future Friday field trip. You can pick up a permission slip in the guidance office. Completed permission slips are due back in the guidance office by October 10th. Absolutely no permission slips will be accepted after October 10th. Attention senior girls, applications for the New Brighton Civics Women's Club Outstanding Senior Girl are now available in the guidance office. Completed applications must be turned into the guidance office and are due by the end of the day on October 30th. Archery trials will take place on Saturday, October 7th and Saturday, October 21st from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the High School Central Gymnasium. Any student taking the SAT in October, this is a reminder that you must have a state ID, driver's license, or a school ID from this current school year. If you are in need of a school ID, please stop in the guidance office. Roslyn's has positions open for students after school. All Roslyn's employees receive a discount on all chocolate. Go to the store directly to apply. Students, if you are driving to school, please make sure you have a parking permit. These are mandatory and can be purchased for $10 in the guidance office. Parking permit applications are also available in the guidance office. Any sophomore or junior interested in a field trip to CCBC's Aim for the Future Friday to learn more about academics can pick up a permission slip in the guidance office. Completed permission slips are due back in the guidance office by October 10th. Absolutely no permission slips will be accepted after October 10th. This below list of colleges will be coming to our school to meet with you. Students in grade 9 through 12 are welcome to sign up. However, this visit only counts for freshmen and sophomores for their career portfolio. If you are interested, you can sign up in the guidance office. Now on to the weather.
Weather for today, it's partly cloudy with a 10% chance of precipitation, a high of 72 and a low of 54. Now back to the news.
Lunch for today will be Lion's Den Burger, grilled chicken salad, carrots, chicken salad, Italian hoagie, and pizza. Menu subject to change. Have a great day, New Brighton.
The New Brighton Marching Lions Drive performs at all home and away football games, as well as several parades throughout the area, including Haywood School Fantasy Parade, the Beaver County Veterans Day Parade, and the New Brighton Halloween and Memorial Day Parade. The band has traveled and performed in many places, including New York City, Gettysburg, and Brighton Park, King's Island Amusement Park, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the Shenandoah Apple Blossom Parade, Cedar Point, and Disney Performing Arts at the Magic Kingdom and Universal Studios. The New Brighton Marching Lion Pride will be traveling to perform in the spring. Once again, here is New Brighton's marching band announcer, Harry Ockman.
From Mr. Ian McConnell, is your band ready? But this year we'll be showcasing the music of Bon Jovi. Our first selection was the band's first single off their 1986 album, Slippery When Wet. It became the band's first number one hit, as it reached number one on the U.S. Billboard Top 100 on November 29th, 1986. Here is You Give Love a Bad Name.